and then that's going to take the lead in Melton 3 as they go round turns 1 and 2. Troy Holby there, hot on his heels. Second place in Scotland 161.